From the dark and from ashes to hope.